Hi, I'm Sarah, and we're at Lone Peak Park.
I'm Janica.
I'm Paige.
All right, now we're going to talk about how to catch. There's two really crucial ways of catching a frisbee. The first way is what we call an alligator. The frisbee's going to come towards you, you're going to have your hands like so, and you're going to catch the frisbee in between your hands. So you're going to come in and catch like that. The second way to catch it is by a clam. So the frisbee's going to come in, and you're going to grab it and bring it down. We're going to practice that really quick.